Good morning, Jim Daniels with ABC News. The wait for Year 12 students around Victoria is over, as thousands of students will find out the results of their recent VCE exams. The very future of these students lies in the balance, as all the major universities will begin scurrying through students' enter scores to decide who will get offers for the first round and who will miss out.
That I walk this path alone. Yours truly, you've forgotten. That I walk this path alone.
Veronica?
Veronica!